Girl A, a debuter, ruffle tracks. Let's go.
You really know your friends for so many years, and you don't want to lose friends just so they can disappear. You got to figure it out, what have you did wrong? Make sure you get your friends back, being brave and strong. Think about the good days, think about the bad days, think about the day that you have put in place. If you messed up, then everything will click, then your emotions will drop when you're losing a friendship.
There was a girl I met named Amanda. People think she's cool, even on crack. Some guys try to beat her up, I couldn't take it, so I had her fucking back. My crew was also there, backing me up just in case I try to lose. I had a fight, she held me so happy, I was standing there just a little confused. She said,
thank you so much,
kiss me and she give me her number. But how know she likes me or loves me, but she was so cool, so I was like, whatever. So I was at home being very bored, thinking if I want to call her. So I did call her, anyways. Picking it up, she said,
hello sir.
Hey Amanda, how are you doing? Learn to talk, we met friends, where to go? Me and her boss and group of people, looking at each other, eyes saying hello. I noticed her friends wasn't happy, some men trying to give me a warning. Now I realize what's going on, I just found out that she's annoying. The inventor, she's so crazy, getting sick of it, I just start to boil. I got some men, I told you back on, walked away when she started to spoil. Then a couple weeks later, still thinking that she was on crack, but it was killing me big time, so I wanted my friendship back.
You really know your friends for so many years, and you don't want to lose a friend just so it can disappear. You got to figure it out, what have you did wrong? Make sure you get your friends back, think about the good days, think about the bad days, think about the day that you had fun in place. But if you mess up and everything will quit, then your emotions will drop, you're losing a friendship.
A couple of months later, I tried to find her so we could be together. No, not the love way, okay. When I found her, she wasn't nice as a feather. It's like she changed completely, nice level was blocked outside the fence. That means she's cool to people, giving her a hard time, making it intense. She wasn't the same anymore, couldn't speak to her, I was afraid. I bet if I tried to talk to her, she would pull the door with no name. Still thinking about the day she was crazy, now I was used to it due to my other friend. Taking the risk, thinking twice before saying it, let's see how it began. Be on nervous, saying hi to her, sweaty hands is shaking my leg. She looked at me with a mad face, it was like she wanted me too bad. Taking attitude, not being crazy, but I think she remembered about the past. She walked away and didn't say anything, like she just rejected me really fast. But I don't care, I tried to know her, at least I tried to tell sorry. When I tried to catch her to contact, these people were like safari. She disappeared, people was walking, missing my chance to the break trip. I lost my opportunity, I'll never get my good friendship.
Really know your friends for so many years, and you don't want to lose a friend just so it can disappear. You got to figure it out, what have you did wrong? Make sure you get your friends back, being brave and strong. Think about the good days, think about the bad days, think about the day that you had fun in place. But if you mess up, then everything will flip, then your emotions will drop, but you're losing a friendship.
This is not my true story about my friendship with her. You know how hard it is to get your friends back. So put your hands up if you just lost your friend too. Girl A, the debuter, Rumble Tracks. I'm done.